No, I'm right here where I'm at. Sitting under that white plane behind us.
Sets up now for what we call a dirty pass. He's gonna put the gear and the flaps down and show you this airplane in its dirty landing configuration. He does this for not only to show you what the airplane looks like, but he is actually recycling all of the hydraulics after all of these aerobatic maneuvers. Recycling those hydraulics and the 33 feet of meter and the 33 feet of meter. facility to grab yourself something to drink. Coming up next will be 52 and the B-2 stealth bombers. They're up in the MOA, the military operating area, about 30 miles north of here. They're inbound now, though.